Hello, everyone.
Thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. Earlier today, I was filming a day in the life of a 21-year-old. That video is going to come out after this one, so make sure to come back and stay tuned for that. But today, I'm going to be doing a My boyfriend just passed by. My boyfriend and I are going to be trying McDonald's new spicy chicken nuggets. I personally do not like spicy food, but my boyfriend loves spicy food, so we're gonna see how it goes. And I already ate, so I'm probably just gonna eat like one or two of his. Also, it is really dark and gloomy all of a sudden, so I have my phone faced opposite of me with the flash on, so I don't know how I look right now. Sorry if I look crazy or whatnot, but yeah, let's get this started. Hi, honey. Oh, your hair's cute. Oh, thank you. You're so kind.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Damn, everyone wants those spicy chicken nuggets. Real content.
No, because it's not organic.
Not organic. I was telling him how these red lights are messing with my video, and I told him he needs to go fix it. He needs to go tell the person in front to stop braking. And what did you say?
We're in a drive-thru. So you're telling them to stop braking, so you want them to hit the car in front of you.
So my video will be better. They have a new Chips Ahoy ice cream. Do you say Chips Ahoy like aye aye Captain Ahoy, or is it like something else?
It's just Chips Ahoy.
Chips Ahoy.
Chips Ahoy.
Thank you for allowing me to film you. Are you excited to try this?
Yeah.
How excited? Like, what are your expectations?
Pretty mediocre. I'm looking for Chick-fil-A to make some spicy nuggets.
Yeah.
That's what I'm looking for. Yeah.
See, because you heard from someone that they were bad, but then your sister told them that it was good, right?
Yeah.
So.
But I trust her.
So we'll be the deciding factor, huh?
Yeah.
What can I get for you?
Hi, yes. Can I get a 10-piece spicy McNugget meal?
Yes, please. Go,
and I originally wanted to try the Travis Scott meal, but I don't like lettuce, or I don't know if it had onions or tomatoes, pickles.
It had all of it.
I don't like any of that on my burger, so that wouldn't have made a good meal. Like, I would have changed everything. So we're gonna be trying this instead.
Thank you.
The package is secured.
It is secured.
He does the greatest accents ever. Like, you guys can't see that because it's just too special. It's only for me. Sorry, guys. What's your favorite song from The Weeknd?
Oh, that's tough. Probably Tears in the Rain. Man, his new album's fucking fire, too. I like Faith a lot.
I was gonna say he's a band, but he's not a band.
Yeah, you fucking poser. Oh no, they're the spicy ones.
Oh, you thought they were regular?
Well, my sister got a fancy box.
Damn, this is like really close. Oh, I didn't get that. I'm a horrible filmer, vlogger.
Yeah.
We're working on it, huh?
We're working on it.
Is that the spicy sauce?
Very vinegary.
Okay, here's the test, babe.
It's not half bad. Pretty good. Yeah. It's pretty good.
With the sauce, how is it?
Sauce is all right.
Yeah.
Sauce is all right. Yeah. I give the nuggets. Mmm. 7.5 out of 10.
7.5.
Yeah.
Now, would you go back and order it again?
Yeah. I'd order these again. Yeah.
And I know that Wendy's has spicy, like, nuggets. How would that compare?
Wendy's spicy nuggets used to be better.
Wendy's?
Back in the day, spicy nuggets from Wendy's? Those were flames. Those are fire.
And these ones aren't fire?
No, they're really good. Since these are pretty much the only spicy nuggets you can get. There's really not spicy nuggets anywhere else right now.
Does McDonald's has a chicken sandwich or no?
Uh-huh.
So I wonder if they're going to come out with, like, a spicy chicken sandwich.
I don't know.
I don't know.
We'll have to see. Maybe.
Okay.
I don't know. They might even have one. I don't know.
Is it my turn to try?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. First impressions. I like how it's the same outside, like the crust.
Yeah.
It's the same as the original.
Yeah.
It's not that spicy.
No, they're not very spicy.
And I hate spicy food. It's not that bad. And it feels like it's kind of like flavorful, you know?
Yeah.
I wonder like how they made it spicy. Like what they used.
Yeah. I don't know.
I give it an 8 out of 10.
That's fair.
Because I'd order it if I was in the mood for something spicy because I like them.
Yeah.
Because I like them. That's funny. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe. Let us know what else we should try. I hope you have a good rest of your night, day, evening, wherever you are. And I'll see you next Sunday. Bye.
Peace.